Hey guys, welcome to a brand new video on our channel, Film Read. In this video, we'll talk about the cast member known as Jerry Johnston of the show Street Outlaws. But before we begin, subscribe to our channel for more videos, hit the bell icon for update notifications, and click the like button on the bottom of the video if you enjoy watching it. Street Outlaws is an American reality show in which people race against each other and come to join the competition from all across the United States. People have always been concerned about the safety of all the cast members of this show because they have a dangerous job. After all, controlling a car that runs thousands of kilometers per hour is not an easy job. Their concerns are completely valid because the cast members do get into terrible accidents every now and then that sometimes results in small injuries and other times cripples them for the rest of their lives. Jerry Johnston, one of the cast members on the show, received his license for driving a car in the 1980s, and he's been a street racer ever since. He is one of the most experienced street racers and has not slowed down over the years. Recently, in season 11 of Street Outlaws, Jerry Monza Johnston got into a horrible accident. While racing his fellow racer Chuck, he lost control of his car, which resulted in him losing the race by only a very small margin. However, we wish that losing the race was the only bad thing that happened to him that day. He badly hit his car to the right, barely missing Chuck, who had applied brakes, but it ended in his head-on body collision. His car skidded to the corner towards a ditch on the right, rolling multiple times in the process. It was an awful sight, but he came out of it almost unhurt, which seems like a miracle. Even fans and his fellow racers could not believe him coming out of the wrecked car in one piece. That too barely hurt. His fellow racers and viewers were so happy that they gave out hugs to each other and even him. His car was completely destroyed. Although he didn't say it could not be repaired, he chose to drive a different car since then, which is understandable. It was a traumatizing experience which must have left marks on his mind, even if not the body. He has been racing for about 40 years now. He's also one of the earliest cast members who have been on Street Outlaws since season 1 that was aired in 2013. Jerry Monza Johnston has a successful career and his net worth is known to be around $0.5 million. The car that he lost in the accident was a Chevy Monza, which is why he got the name Jerry Monza Johnston. He did not repair it when it got destroyed in the accident, and now he races a split bumper 1972 Camaro Rally Sport. Jerry got married to his beloved wife Tammy Johnston in 1986, and they have two children, a son and a daughter, who are named Brandon Johnston and Brittany. Back in 2019, he was reported to be experiencing severe back pain, due to which he was in surgery, which thankfully went successful without any complications. He is generally very quiet, but makes up for by being an excellent driver who calmly makes decisions in split seconds, without losing the composure and control of the situation. Over the years, he has beaten everyone racing him again and again, and is one of the very successful and famous car racers. But he is also a social media star and a car technician. He has not earned the title of the King of the Streets, even after securing the first position, quite a few times, which is given to a racer when they get the first position. This made viewers question his skills, but he answered their concerns not through words, but through upping his game. He has underperformed for a while before returning to his ballistic mode and winning every other race. As for his personal life, he rarely gives interviews. Nobody has an idea about how his early life went, but seeing his skills, we're sure that he was into cars since his childhood and has been taught by someone really good at their job. After his accident, he took a break, and after 2 years, he was back on the streets to win it all again. Racing for about 4 decades, he is a master behind the wheel, and with a height of 6'4", he is quite intimidating, to be honest. Like a good racer and competitor, he knows when to make a decision that can completely alter the game and turn it to his favor. He takes advantage of this skill and ends up beating his competition. He has been on the list since 2006, which is remarkable. So that's about it for now, guys. Tell us what you think about the great racer Jerry Monza Johnston and share your views about him in the comments. Make sure to give the video a thumbs up if you like watching it. Stay tuned for more updates on interesting, fresh topics from us.